Well, now we're on the edge of just ludicrousness. Episode 2522, sort of column by width of characters, including the font face and font size. Just this morning, 3 hours ago, episode 2521, they wanted to sort a column by the number of characters. And ThinkTooMuchB says, well, wait, what if it's different fonts, you know, or like a W is wider than an I? Okay, sure, let's do it. Alt F11. I have two bits of code here. I'll put these down in the YouTube description. We're targeting column E, and we're going to build a helper column in column J. What we're going to do, I'll just press F8 here, is we measure the length of column E before we start, and then we're going to loop through each cell in column E, select the cell, do an AutoFit, see what the width is, and record it over in column J, and then go again. Bam, 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 bam. All right, this is boring. I'll just run it till we actually we'll run to this point. So debug, run the cursor. There we go. So now we've applied all of those helper cells. Make column E back to the original column. Do a sort. Look at that. It's beautiful. So this has six I's. This has six O's, six N's, six M's, and six W's. And it goes in sequence like that. How cool is that? Then we clear the helper cell. So I have two different versions here. One to sort descending, and then one to sort ascending. Now, you wouldn't want to do this with 100,000 rows, but just for fun here on a Saturday, it's pretty cool. This one, we're actually changing. So these all have six A's, Arial Narrow, Arial, and Rockwell Extra Bold. These all have six B's, this at 11 point, this at 14 point, this at 18 point. We'll try and run ascending. Looks great. Try and run descending. Looks great. It sounded like a ridiculous question, and then an even more ridiculous to look at the font width, but there's a way to do it. Thanks to ThinkTooMuchB for that awesome question. And thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.